Chapter 3 Telephone Conversation. Lisa is having some problems with her exercise bike and she is calling Sports Center to have it repaired. Nancy: Thank you for calling Sports Center. May I help you? Lisa: I bought an exercise bike from your store last year and I'm having problems with it. I need not have it repaired. Nancy: Let me connect you to the service department. One moment, please. Karan: Service department, this is Karan. How can I help you? Lisa: I bought an exercise bike from Sports Center last year and it needs to be repaired. Karan: What seems to the problem? Lisa: I'm very sure, but I think there is a problem with the bike's computer console because the LCD screen does not display the different features. Karan: Nothing was on when you pushed the start button. Lisa: No, nothing. Karan: What is your bike model? Lisa: It is a 126 upright Ford bike. Karan: What is your bike model? I can send a technician out to take a look at your bike. It will cost $1.75 for labor. Also, if we have to replace any parts, then it will be extra. Lisa: That is expensive. It's not the repair cost covered by warranty. Karan: When exactly did you purchase your bike? Lisa: About 15 months ago. Karan: I'm sorry, the standard warranty only covers a year. Did you receive extra warranty coverage at the time of purchase? Lisa: No, I didn't. Are there any other options besides paying $1.75 for repair labor? Karan: No, I am not afraid. Lisa: I guess I just have to pay for the repair. When can you send a technician? Karan: I have a next Thursday, November the 23rd at 2 p.m. available. Otherwise, the next day has to be December the 8th at 10 a.m. Lisa: I take this coming Thursday. Will you send out a reminder? Karan: Somebody will give you a call the evening before to confirm the appointment. Lisa: Will the technician accept credit card payment? Karan: Yes, he will. By the way, you can buy extra warranty coverage now if you want to. Lisa: How much does it cost? Karan: $50 for 1 year warranty, $75 for 2 years, and $100 for 3 years. Lisa: Does it cover both labor and materials? Karan: It covers everything. Do you want to sign up for it? Lisa: Oh, I don't know. Karan: I will be good for you. We will send a technician any times the bike needs service. It does not matter how many times you call us in a year. Also, we can't fix the problem. We will provide you with a new exercise bike. Lisa: Okay, I want to sign up for 2 year warranty program. Karan: I think it is good investment. Are you going to pay by credit card now or do you want me to send you a bill? Lisa: Send me a bill, please. Karan: One last thing before I let you go. I need your address, please. Lisa: 995 Silver Lake Street in Long Beach. Karan: Okay, it is all set. Is there anything else I can help you with today? Lisa: No. Thank you for your help. Karan: You're welcome. Have a nice day. This is a very good example for telephonic conversation.